A new report says Kraft Heinz is highly unlikely to renew the naming rights at Heinz Field. That's according to the Sports Business Journal. Heinz paid $57 million for the stadium name, but that deal expires in 2021. We've reached out to Heinz for comment, but have not heard back.